Here, goat. Here, princess. Hoofed and horned. Should have known it would be stubborn. All right, time to try the bell. Come on, let's go see the peller. Come on, take you back to the peller. Misses you something awful. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? This way, Your Grace. Where the hell'd you go?
Bear! Run, you stupid piece of shit!
I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? You're no roach, but I bet we could be friends in time. You've got that all-important quality every roach has to have. You don't talk much.
Princess, flee not from the peller, for there are wolves about. Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, they might be in danger.
The White Wolf helped the Peller, and so the Peller shall help him. Blood. We need blood. A living being.
Fine. Be right back. Do.
No Anna. No Tamara. Just the child.
A child that lives not, yet did not die.
It's over? Is that it?
That is it.
Spirits had nothing more to say? Like where they went or where they are now?
You came for an augury, and augur I did. They're gone, the child remains.
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
Anna tell you all this? Did she come here after it happened?
Nay, not Anna. 'Twas the omens told me.
Great, so I can be sure it's true.
The omens need not your faith to be true. It is you who needs the omens to lead you to truth.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you, you must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown. Without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders. It seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White wolf, wise wolf, catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
'Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Heard of one witcher who lifted a botchling's curse. Never tried it myself, though. I know you need to bury it under the threshold.
And give it a name. Perform the I'm Roin.
The ritual of naming? That's an elven custom.
Human, elven, dwarven, ancient. Spirits have no race. They honor not its meaning. Win a spirit's favor, and the spirit shall aid you. Ask, and it will answer. Seek, and it will show you the way.
Why do you want its blood?
Blood, blood, blood. It binds men for all ages, the living and the dead.
Sure, but what do you want to do with it?
At times, a century is too short for two brothers to reconcile. One dies before things are set right. The other then brings his blood to the Pella.
And what does the Peller do?
He awaits Forefather's Eve. He mixes the blood with milk, herbs, and hen's feet. He drinks to reconcile the dead with the living. There shall be no Forefather's Eve this year. But we'll find a way, all the same.
I hear you right. You mentioned Forefather's Eve. Pretty old custom. Thought it had died out.
Death lurks in every bog and puddle round here. Folk know they could die, their earthly matters unresolved. Then they require help, or they'll not know peace. Forefather's Eve must be performed. Light the tallow candles to lead them through the dark. Call them by name, appease their regrets. Only then may they depart in peace.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Folk from the village come here often?
Oh, when help they need, the Pella they seek.
Help with what?
With the dead that come a-haunting. Peace must be made. But they must then wait for Forefather's Eve. Or when an evil spirit runs wild in a homestead. Drive the spirit off, the Pella can.
And if I needed, say, a love potion?
Then to the witch you would be sent. Not a matter for the Pella, that.
Could use a few potion ingredients. Show me what you got. So long.
White Wolf. What?
Folk from the...
Oh, when help...
Help with what?
With the dead. Or when it...
And if I need it...
Then to the witch.
Could use a few potion ingredients. So long.
Reaper's the only one he'll talk to now.
Oh.
What did this man do to you?
Him? Nothing. Appeared in the village.
looking to trade his ring for some bread.
But we've no food, none, because of the Black Ones. Trampled our fields, raided our granaries, burnt our orchards. So instead of bread, he'll get a noose.
Please, good folk, do you not have ears? I did not want this war. I have deserted.